I'm here with Dangerous David Rodella, who's starring at Fight Nightclub, and in his corner is none other than boxing legend, the best trainer on the planet, Mr. Freddie Roach. Freddie, how do you think Dave's gonna do tonight?
Fucking
ass. Gonna kick ass?
That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Everybody knows I kick ass.
You're 3-0 in here. You gotta keep it up.
Gotta do it, bro. You know what I mean?
How's the preparation for the fight?
Preparation can't be any better. Like I said, I was with Khan up in Canada for a while, Vancouver. Now we're here, getting ready.
Freddie, how does it feel to work with Dave Rodella?
Great.
How's he looking?
He's doing fine.
Is he going to spar with Manny again when Manny comes back now?
Yeah, he kicked me in his ass.
I didn't say it, he said it.
he doesn't back down. One thing about Dave, we all know.
That's why he's there.
You going to New York next week, Vaness?
Yes.
How's that going to be?
Massacre.
What's your take, Yuri Foreman, Miguel Cotto?
I like Yuri Foreman by decision. He's a good boxer. I think Cotto's a little bit too small for the weight. But I like Cotto. I hope he does well.
You were a fighter, and that's what sometimes helps you as a trainer. What advice do you give Dave Rodella tonight before he steps out there?
Go out there and box like he knows how.
I come in here and wish you luck, Dark.
Hey, thanks, brother. Appreciate it, bro.
What's up,
Charlie?
What's up, Benny?
What's up, Ellie? Have you talked to Manny? No. Me and Manny don't communicate. I do my thing, he does his thing. Fine.
Now, I cleaned my ears really good today, so I'm going to try to listen. I took an extra shower for him, so we'll see what happens.
Pops told me your balls are bigger than your brains.
Very true. I ain't denying it. At least that's what the doctor told me.
Yeah, I think they... some sort of a genetic disorder, but we're working on it. So, and hopefully today, you know, I speak one language, Freddie speaks another. One of us will be able to get through to him. So,
we'll see what happens.
But this is huge to have Freddie here. Huh? Now your gym, everybody's excited. You have Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. there. What's that like?
Pretty good. I hear he doesn't want you at the gym though.
He doesn't?
He told me you're not allowed.
No, Dave. Ask Dave if he may. Can I come visit Wildcard?
No. Oh. Julio said no.
Oh, Julio said no to me?
I just joke.
I know, no, you guys sense of humor. What can you tell me about Dave Rodella?
This guy's dangerous, man. Dangerous Rodella.
Move.
You know, Freddie, he has his own gym now in Oxnard.
I know that.
Any business advice for.
Pay your bills.
And I hired Jesse Reed and Justin Fortune.
Oh, comedy.
But you know what's funny though, all jokes aside, I would never see Phil Jackson go in there with a guy who's not Kobe, who's not Michael Jordan. But you're here with Dave Rodella at Club Nokia. This is not 20,000 people in Vegas or 50,000 people. Why do you do it?
This is where everything comes from. This is, you know, this is where we build fighters. This is where we get better. This is a learning stage. And, I mean, I was there once too.
You remember that those days?
A little bit.
What can you tell me about him?
About Freddie? Freddie's the greatest. I mean, that's why I asked him to come work one corner. I mean, great. The greatest trainer, I mean, good person, great personality, and funny all the time. He's a comedian.
How about this gentleman near me?
ugly. you know, but it's a, you know, I have a good team around me. I mean, I asked Freddie to work my corner. I always wanted Freddie to work my corner. Freddie's a good guy, and, you know, I just wanted to one day show my kids that I had the greatest trainer in boxing working my corner. You know what I mean? It's just... Add it to my collection, you know?
Ready, Doc?
Yeah, I feel good. Hmm? Yeah, nice, flat. Feel good.
Same buckets going out, right? Same buckets.
Your pops come?
Yeah, he's over there. We're all out there. I was seeing Monica, and I was like, I'm going to go back there and wish David good luck.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate it.
How's your hand?
Oh, it's good, man.
You heard it?
He February. You remember? Yeah, we were in the locker room. It was, yeah.
He fought 4 rounds with a broken hand.
It looked like that table. It's like that big and that color. Yeah.
There you have it, Dangerous David Rodella getting back in the ring, headlining at Fight Nightclub, and the house is packed. From downtown Los Angeles, I'm Eli Sekback.
Reporting.
Reporting.